Hello everyone, I am Rajesh from ACN Technology. We are learning complete Python course from beginners to advanced level. And last class we learned about escape sequence, right? How to print escape sequence as a normal test. And today we are going to learn the same how to print escape sequence as a normal test. So this is the part 2, how to print escape sequence. So let me create a file. So what is I'm going to write the file escape sequence. So I'm just going to write es part2.py. So let me check. Yeah, you see where is the es, right here. So I'm going to use this one and going to write code there. Clear. So see what we are going to do. First the same things. This is first line and the selection. This is second line, right? So let me print this, and I think you guys are know how to print, right? So last class we already know how to print. So last class we did like this. Let me copy and paste. Let me run. I think no need to tell you anything, right? You guys know everything. So you know like this how to do, right? But you see it's second line, but I want to print this one, right? Like this. So I have to do what, one more here, right? And run again, you see. But in our program have one more like this. This is anything, second line, third line, what you want you can write there. You see the first line is this, but this one is changed, right? So you have to write what again here, one more here. So let me run again in one line, right? So imagine if you have like this selection, not only two times, if you have more than 10, 5, 6, 7 times, have more like this. Let me write more selection and this selection, anything selection. So it's not a good way to always you write this one, right? To all of this, maybe you forget somewhere, maybe I forget here. So let me run, and you see this is the first line, but from here is second line, right? Why? Because I forget here and I forget here. So this is not a good way. So we no need to worry about this. Just remove everything here, all from here. So again let me go to and run. You see it here, right? But we need in a one line, right? If you want to print in one line, so before the double code here you have to write just one letter R, and after R you can see here what is the problem here. The color is different, right? So let me see, color is different, but it's not our problem. Let me just print here, and you see here is correct. And let me remove this, and you see color here, right? You see color. Why? Because when you write R, so you see that means this is as a normal test. So R, if you remove R, you see that is not as a normal test. This is a escape sequence. So I want to print R, write R, and you can print the whole same like as normal test. So that means if you write R here, that means in this bracket I have only as a normal, only just a string, nothing else. I hope you guys are understand and enjoying this video, right? If there have any problem, just comment here. And if you guys are like, just like. If don't like, there also have dislike button. If you guys are like, see you in next video. If there have any problem, just contact me on Facebook, or you can just message me. So see you in next video.